So one thing that I like to say is that if at first you don't succeed, reduce your expectations until you're a success. I think those are pretty good words to live by, and that's definitely what I'm doing here.